Maintaining the peace with your roommates is always important, but if you guys all have different tastes in decor, things can get weird. Here's how everyone can contribute to decorating your space. Pop Sugar recommends you start by picking out large pieces of furniture together for common areas like the couch and coffee table. Then, agree on a color scheme so that once you pick out the big pieces together, you can all decorate around those using your theme on your own. Real Simple also points out that you should go for neutral color palettes. Don't force patterns on anyone. You should also leave room for personal touches. This is where small statement pieces come in. You can each add a bit of your personality with these. It's likely that if you've lived in other apartments or on your own before, you'll have duplicates of appliances, pans, and things like plates. Get rid of them or put them in storage.